Hello, everybody, and welcome to Bath Vlog with Kevin. Yes, that's right. I'm a grown-ass man, and I'm taking a bubble bath. And you can't tell me differently. I wanted to do this because I have a swimsuit on, so don't worry. But I also have a very crippling body image issue. So I'm also going to be wearing a shirt because I have titties. I wanted to do like a shower thoughts thing because you always like have your deepest thoughts when you're in the shower. But my phone isn't waterproof. So for the time being, I'm gonna be doing a bath vlog. Sometimes I just feel like taking a bath. So, yeah. So I'm gonna talk about my day a little bit. So far, I've spent my day doing nothing. I've stayed in bed. I'm gonna get a little bit more bubbles over here. So, I haven't really done anything today. I watched some YouTube videos. And also, I still feel like shit. So, it's really terrible timing. Because I have a comedy show tonight. And I have to sing. And if you know me right now, you can probably tell that my voice isn't quite what it normally is. So, there's that. I'm a little nervous, but also at the same time, I'm pretty excited. I'm gonna try and rework one of my songs for the competition. So basically, they gave us like three categories. For the different rounds. There's 16 comedians and it's like a bracketed show. And so my first category was snow. So I wrote a couple songs about snow that I thought were actually pretty good. And my second category is handiwork. That, I don't know if that's gonna be my strongest category. Mostly because I don't know what the hell to do if there's a leaky faucet. I just like Google shit. That's what I do. Whenever I don't know how to do something, I just Google it. So I don't think that's gonna be my strongest category, but I'm gonna try and sell it as if it is. My third category, is fighting, and I actually already had a joke about getting into a fight, so I just kind of turned that joke into a song. And then if I make it to the final round, that category is chosen by the audience. And I'm a little nervous about that because you only get about 15 minutes to write a joke. And I'm also writing a song on top of that, and I gotta make stuff, I mean, I don't necessarily have to make stuff rhyme, but it would be nice if I was able to. So I'm a little nervous about that, but I'm hoping that I can win people over with my music. So just kind of fingers crossed on that a little bit. I hope that if you are watching this and you are in Omaha, Nebraska, that you would come to my show and cheer me on. There's going to be a lot of other comedians there that I know that you might also know, but I'm more important than them, at least in my mind, so you should really cheer for me. As far as the rest of my day goes, I'm going to have dinner with the familia. Before we go to the show, I guess I should tell you where the show is. I've been saying it for about the past week. But the show is at the Lookout Lounge in Omaha, Nebraska. It starts at 9 o'clock, so you should get there a little bit before, so I can say hi to you guys before I go on. So, as far as the rest of my day goes, I have a work meeting at 2 o'clock, so I'm gonna finish filming up this video, try and throw it together real quick. If not, I'm gonna just throw it together after the meeting. And might try and go Pokemon hunting because it's the Pokemon Community Day or something, and they're releasing a Pikachu that knows Surf. So I'm pretty excited about that. And I want to try and either before the work meeting or after the work meeting, I'm going to try and go catch a Pikachu. So that's my plan for the day. And I kind of just wanted to like get this bath vlog thing going because I thought it was kind of cute, and I don't know, it's something unusual that I think not a lot of people on YouTube do. But I mean, this is my bathroom. This is the bathtub that I barely fit into because I'm an adult. Here's my shampoo. Here's my fuck. Here's my non-brand specific shampoo. Here's my sink. You can't see it, but my toilet is over there. Here's my towel that I use to dry myself. There's our door and our doorknob. And there's a 2-liter bottle of Sprite right there. And we've got a bath mat right here. And we've got a curtain right here. And we've got toothbrushes up there. We've got a medicine cabinet up there. We've got another towel rack above the toilet up there. And then behind the camera is a window which has blinds because I don't want people to see me taking a dump. That's pretty much our bathroom. That 2-liter bottle of Sprite isn't there all the time, but I was drinking some of it. So it's there currently. I don't know. Life is okay for the time being. I'm still sick. I'm a little congested. This is the bath vlog. I hold nothing back for you guys. I don't know. I think it's kind of a cool idea. If you guys disagree, well, that's on you. 'Cause I'm probably gonna keep doing this because I think it's fucking hilarious. You can't tell me what to do. You won't keep me down. Adam and I have kind of thought about making our own Vine compilation. We know that Vine is no longer alive and that we both never had Vine accounts, but we kind of wanted to like make our own little 6-second videos and like just make a compilation of those and post them online. So look for that. I'm gonna try and have people record me tonight so I can post those songs. However, if I cannot post them, then I will record them myself for you guys. I should have thought about more stuff before I hopped into this bubble bath, but I am not prepared for anything. But not being prepared for anything means that you're not surprised by anything. That's my philosophy in life. But for now, I'm gonna actually take a shower and then go about the rest of my day. I'll probably be wearing this shirt every single time. So this is just going to be my bath shirt. So I really appreciate you guys watching my videos. I know they're not the most content-oriented and the most exciting videos on YouTube. But nonetheless, I appreciate you guys sticking with me on this journey. And I love each and every one of you. And leave more comments, because you guys haven't been commenting on my videos. So you should leave more comments and tell me what is the deepest, one of the deepest things you have ever thought of while you were in the shower. It can be dark. It can be funny. It can be weird. It can be the whole Bee movie. I don't know. That movie's kind of deep, I guess. But tell me stuff, and maybe I'll feature your comment on my video. That'd be kind of cool, huh? So, thanks for tuning in to the first ever episode of Bath Vlog with Kevin. I appreciate you guys. Thanks for watching. And I will see you guys later. Congratulations. You won. You made it through that video. Good job. Thanks for watching my channel. And please remember, I need validation. So, subscribe, like, and comment, and maybe I'll give you a shout out. Maybe. 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 Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys whenever.